Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix a phone when the phone says no networks available or no signal. You can do anything on it. I'm gonna show you how to fix that problem. So right now I'm gonna use a Boost Mobile phone. So I'm gonna give you some code that, you know, is gonna fix that problem. This code only gonna work for Sprint and Boost Mobile phones. After that, after I use the code, I'm gonna use another way to fix any phone, okay? So let me just start with the code first. If you're having that problem with your Boost Mobile phone or Sprint phone, what you're gonna do, just go right here to the pad. Right here, you're gonna put this code. #727A6#. Right here, just press yes. That code gonna restart the phone. But let me just wait until the phone come on and I will show you what else you need to do. Perfect. So once your phone is on, so this window is gonna pop up, it's gonna activate your phone. You know, right here you say activation is not complete because this phone is not on. But in your case, so it's gonna say, you know, it's being activated successfully. Now what you gotta do after you do all that, just go back to the main page right here. Then you're gonna go to setting, scroll all the way down and go to system right here. Right here, just press system updates. And right here, what you're gonna do, so you're gonna update the profile and the PRL. You start with the first one, update profile. So it might take like, you know, 5 to 10 minutes, and just press okay, your phone might go off. So when the phone turn it back on, just, you know, hit the next option. Update PRL. Let me just cancel this because like I was saying, this phone is not on. The reason I'm using this phone is just to show you what you need to do if you're having that type of problem. You see right here, update PRL and boom. So that's gonna fix your problem. Let me cancel this because it's just a test. All right, now, if you have another phone, like basically another company, what you're gonna do if you're having that problem, you're gonna go to setting, right here, settings, just go to networks and internet, go to mobile network, right here, go to network type, and make sure you have the LTE recommended on. As you can see, so it was on right here, just make sure it's on LTE. Then go back, go to system right here, right here, go to reset options, and click on reset Wi-Fi, mobile, and Bluetooth right here, and click on reset. So basically this option is gonna reset the whole network settings, you know, and if you have any problem with the networks, this is gonna resolve your problem. And that's what you gotta do, guys. After you do all that, you know, the network has been reset, so just restart your phone. Once your phone turns back on, it should be good to go. All right, now just unlock your phone and try to make a call. So your phone should work 100%. Please guys, so if you still have the same problem, let me know so I will help you. And you know, by the way, don't forget to subscribe for my channel, share the video, see you next time.